I had an argument with my friend. She has said that every school is alike, boring and dull, and all the teachers are just interested in learning, and nothing else but learning, or not interested in anything at all. I completely disagree with her, because I strongly believe that my school is really unique. What do you think?
I think that my school is very unique because our very qualified teachers always create for us interesting activities.
Thank you.
From my opinion, my school is unique because of many special events, for example, celebrating New Year's and Valentine's Day, or 100 days before graduating from school.
Let me tell you what I think about my school. Despite the fact that our school is located in small town Kakhovka in the south of Ukraine and is rather young, it was founded by Olena Bakulich in 2000. It has its own anthem, flag and motto. The flag has three colors, blue, yellow and green. The blue color symbolizes beauty and knowledge. The yellow color symbolizes justice and strength. And the green color symbolizes hope and joy. The school's motto is, the best country is Ukraine, the best town is Kakhovka, and the best school is gymnasium. Our gymnasium is not very big. There are only 300 pupils. Every student wears school uniform, follows the traditions, and takes part in the school fests. Our teacher is unique too. They don't only teach us, but also eagerly take part in all the contests, shows and events held in gymnasia. Students learn three foreign languages, English, German and Russian. All pupils learn English from the first grade. As English is the most significant subject at our school, we have one incredible tradition to hold an English-speaking week every year. During this week, we have a lot of interesting quizzes, tests, games and prizes. In order to show children that learning English is not just boring rules and grammar. You surely remember such team-building games as Amazonian Flower, Scavenger Hunt, Stepping Stones, a talk show Speak Up Loud, Speak Up Proud, and an amazing experimentia, where students recited sonnets and acted out the dialogues with the phrases created by this great English playwright. Our teachers don't only teach us, but also develop our imagination and creativity in many different ways, from dancing and singing to writing research papers and carrying out of different projects. Students take part in various shows with the school amateur clubs such as Barbakhrai and Todzinochki, and surely take care of nature. Our school gives us not only knowledge and experience, you get to know friendship and love here. And the school friendship stays with you for a lifelong time. Every student knows that gymnasia is the best school in the world. To draw a conclusion, my school is really unique because it is
united, noble,
innovative,
quaint, uplifting, exquisite.
Probably I should invite my friends to my school one of these days to let her see everything with her own eyes. Thank you. So, the best country is
Ukraine!
The best town is
Kakhovka!